So you know how they say procrastination is the best time to do any kind of art. Actually, no one says that. But it just so happens that I'm procrastinating right now. And I was procrastinating when I made this. It looks really weird when it's in reverse. So my goal for today is to... I made this series of Filipino comics characters. And I'm not super happy with how they turned out. Like, the rest was fine. Like, the rest turned out alright, I guess. But the reason why I redid Elias was because I wasn't super happy with how he turned out. But after I finished the second piece, I was really glad with how the colors came out, and I got some of the goals set with how I wanted it to look. And so I thought of doing that next with Madame Alexandra Trece, and I'm going to take you through that process today. So, roll clip.
So I'm using my Himimiya brand gouache and my regular old brushes. Normally, when I'm exploring like this, I like to do a little palette aesthetic thingy just to see how all the colors look like together. And I'm really happy with the convenience that comes from seeing all of your pigments in one place like this. I bought my box from Shopee for only 650 pesos, or that's about $14 US. And I don't know, it wasn't even on sale. I just got lucky finding a seller. And I'm not gonna lie, getting this brand of gouache revitalized me into trying it out. And that's why I went really funky with this new version of my Trece fan art, and also with the Elias fan art that I showed earlier. I found it really appropriate that we're talking about Trece right now, October just starting and everything. Like, where did the time go? For those who don't know, in case you don't read any Filipino comics, Trece is a series of comics written by Budgetan and illustrated by Kadjo Baldissimo. For me, it was one of the many Filipino comics that really kickstarted this whole craze of Filipino mythology by putting it into a gritty noir Manila setting, and really influenced not just me, but also the whole local comics industry. As I said, the art that I showed earlier was also by another Filipino comic series, or rather appeared in another Filipino comic series. His name is Elias, and he appears in Tabi Po by Mervin Malonzo. He is an aswang, or the Filipino equivalent of vampire, kinda. So again, happy Halloween. Really fitting. I'll talk more about his process later, but for now, I hope you enjoy this re-rendering of Alexandra Trece. I had a lot of goals, like I said, that maybe I can explain a bit later. One of which was to go wild with her colors. Now with Elias, the goal was to make him look more gaunt, since he is, you know, a kind of a vampire. But for Trece, since she worked at night, I really wanted to show that in her coloring, and also used red to really help pop her, or rather like make her features pop. And of course, that piercing gaze of hers. So yeah, hope you enjoyed.